Thank you. Gonna be well stocked for your trip up the mountain. Believe you me.
What do you think Sephiroth would whip you up?
Shinra.
Hey! Don't you... Did you come?
What a relief.
Oh, sweet. Soldiers, even.
How you still got energy after the trip here, I'll never know.
Nothing to report here, sir.
Oh, hello there, Cloud. When did you get back in town?
Don't make any trouble for Sephiroth.
Deceive me, where's that little Cloud's drive? Why, I almost didn't recognize you in that uniform of yours.
You've grown so much since the last time we saw you. Oh, did you come looking for Tifa?
If you did, I'm sorry to tell you that she's not home at the moment.
The least you could do is say hello to us. As if we're strangers. There's no need to be so standoffish.
Everyone, please go down!
That's it.
Soldier, good to see you. Eat up, Cloud!
You remember these pork sandwiches, don't you? Claudia must be... You'll be spending the night at home, won't you? You don't want to keep your mother waiting, do you?
I'm eager to talk to you, too. Now's not the time.
Well...
Thank you.
catch a glimpse of Sephiroth?
You're Shinra?
Oh!
I didn't recognize you, Cloud. I must say.
You're so cool!
Goodness! Is that you, Cloud?
Investigated. Can only imagine what their lives must be like.
I'd be interested to see how one of Shinra... Should you need my help, just say the word.
Ah, hello there. All our rooms are reserved.
You'll find them just up...
No. My. Get a load of you. And you traveling with the Sephiroth now? Okay, Mr. Big Shot. Traveling with the Sephiroth now? Okay.
Up tonight. Got a big day tomorrow.
Hey, what's that sort?
Then I stop on my mops.
Sure it does.
Me too.
Yeah.
Do our village proud.
Huh? You...
I figured you might...
Wait a second. You two were neighbors?
We were, but... It's not like we hung out that much.
We had our reasons.
Our reason.
Remember my cat?
Her name was...
Yeah, and that day was no different.
You went into my room?
I did.
You went through my stuff? If that's your idea of a joke, I'm not laughing.
Yeah, me neither.
Come on, Cloud. I know you better than this.
Did you actually play? Where'd you learn to do that?
Hey, you gotta play for us sometime.
Well, shit. You're a merc of many talents.
Don't make any trouble for Sephiroth.
We need to leave these men in peace so that they can rest up for tomorrow.
Didn't really notice at the time, but looking back, all the signs were there. From the moment we arrived, Sephiroth just wasn't himself. What you looking at?
We already know this, but our reactor's the first of its kind. It really put Mount Nebel on the map.
I've seen a few reactors in my time, but none with such a breathtaking view. Who could tire of it?
Everyone, eventually.
Man, I wish I could go on trips all over the world like you guys.
Trips. I think you mean business trips, which are no fun at all.
Though you do learn stuff on them.
That's so cool.
Everything okay?
Not going too fast for you, am I?
Of course not. We're just trying to pace ourselves, is all.
But I thought you guys were in a hurry.
Even so, you'll burn yourself out running like that.
I'm not even close to burned out. Not with all the training I've had.
Guess you really are the best there is. Pretty good.
Ah!
still have a long way to go.
Shall we pick up the pace?
Not unless we...
Bring it on! Hi! Piece of cake.
Make a detour through a Shinra facility.
To think I almost made you our guide. Good thing I reconsidered. Otherwise, you'd have led us straight off a cliff. Lead on.